Could former MVP Jaromir Jagr be on his way back to the NHL? The Penguins have offered the 39-year-old Jagr a one-year contract worth a reported $2 million. Jagr cannot sign with the team until Friday when free agency opens.
I like it. Big man, good man on a power play. Played well in the Russian league. I think he'll help him.
I think it's a good idea for the fans.
He'd be a perfect fit for the Penguins.
I'm coming home. I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming.
I'm back where I belong. Yeah, I never felt so strong, and
I'm back, babe.
I'm feeling like there's nothing I can't try.
Nothing.
And if you with me, put your hands high.
Free agent forward Jaromir Jagr will not be going back to the Pittsburgh Penguins. To the surprise of many, he's inked a one-year contract with the Philadelphia Flyers. The Philadelphia Flyers. The Philadelphia Flyers. The Philadelphia Flyers.
It's a hockey, you know, it's only game. Why you have to be mad? Why you have to be mad? Why you have to be mad? He's a good guy.